Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs. Today is Friday, September 17th. I'm Mariana.
And I'm Zyrus.
And these are your Dobson announcements.
Tickets for the homecoming dance are on sale now. Go to gofan.co and search Dobson High School to access the ticket sales. You can also scan the QR codes around campus. Your fees do not need to be paid in order to attend. If you'd like to bring a guest, make sure to get the guest pass in the bookstore before purchasing the tickets. We will not be allowing baggage at the dance. Please make sure to leave your baggage at home, but pockets and wallets are acceptable.
Makeup Picture Day is Thursday, August 30th, during lunch. If you want to retake your photo, or if you missed the first picture day, please come to the auditorium lobby during lunch to take your photo. Seniors will be taking their photo, senior portraits, on Thursday, September 30th, during English class. It is a cap and gown photo. A cap and gown will be provided, dressed to impress. See Mr. Tripp in N42 with any questions about Picture Day.
Bring Change to Mind Club is a safe space for all students who want to learn about or promote acceptance of mental health challenges and promote mental wellness. We meet on Wednesdays after school at 12:45, Ms. Raskin's room, B106. Hope to see you there. Let's end the stigma.
You doing okay, man?
Yeah, why?
You haven't been acting like yourself lately.
I don't know. These negative thoughts just keep gnawing at me.
I get it, man, and I'm here if you ever need to talk.
Thanks.
Mental health. It's not weird between friends. Learn more at bringchangetomind.org.
Do you want to see one of your administrators or teachers kiss a cow? Donate at the FFA Kiss a Cow table at both lunches. The winner with the most money donated will kiss the cow at the homecoming football game. Donations are now open through the 22nd. Other donations will be going to the Maricopa County Animal Care and Control. Thank you for donating and supporting Dobson FFA.
Did you know that September is Teen Suicide Prevention Awareness Month? Suicide is the second leading cause of death for teenagers in Arizona. So we want you to know that our school community is dedicated to supporting any and all students who are struggling. If you have any thoughts of suicide or know someone who is, it is important to reach out as soon as possible. Please talk to a teacher, counselor, or any other adults you trust about what's going on so we can help. If you prefer to talk to someone your own age who understands how you're feeling, call or text the Teen Lifeline and remember you're not alone and that there is always hope.
What are signs of suicide?
Signs of suicide are things that might indicate that someone is feeling suicidal.
Signs of suicide are different for everyone, but there's some specific signs that you can watch out for.
Some of these signs of suicide include
direct and indirect statements. Direct statements are when somebody tells you directly that they want to kill themselves, such as
I want to kill myself, or I just want to die.
Indirect statements are similar to direct statements, but a little more subtle.
If someone says things like, I wish I could go to sleep and never wake up, or everyone would be better off if I weren't here, those are indirect statements and signs of suicide.
A change in eating behavior is another warning sign. This can include either eating more or less than usual.
A change in sleeping behavior, such as sleeping less or sleeping more.
Isolation. This happens when someone suddenly becomes distant from everyone else. They may refuse to leave the house or hang out with people anymore.
Idolizing death is another warning sign. This may include making drawings, writing songs, or writing poems or prose about death. This could also include journaling or talking about death constantly.
Giving away final possessions.
When someone is giving away things that they value dearly, this is a warning sign.
And saying final goodbyes.
This happens when a teen goes around thanking special people in their life for everything they've done and then saying goodbye.
If you know anyone who is showing these signs, pay attention.
There's a chance that that person is thinking about suicide as a solution to their problems.
If you think someone in your life needs someone to talk to, reach out to them.
If they're your friend and you think that they need help, Contact an adult you trust, even if you think your friend might be mad.
Remember, an angry friend is better than a dead friend.
And if you or a friend need someone to talk to,
whether you're a teen in high school, a teacher, or a parent,
feel free to call us here at Teen Lifeline.
We are a free, anonymous, and confidential hotline.
And we are ready to talk about anything that you need to talk about.
Call us. You are not alone.
Are you interested in attending a college? From time to time, colleges come to visit, so now's your chance. Eastern Arizona College will be on campus on September 28th during the first or second hour. If you are interested in learning more, sign up on the counseling homepage by September 27th.
Wabash College will be on campus on October 11th during the third hour. Sign up on the counseling homepage by October 8th. In Eastern Arizona College will also be back on campus on October 21st during the first hour. Once again, sign up on the counseling homepage by October 20th. Apparently, the advanced video production students are doing something a little bit more stranger. They've created a new segment called Horsing Around. Roll the clips.
What kind of bands do you like?
Bands?
Type of music?
Oh. A little bit of all, besides heavy metal.
What do you like about the campus?
What I like about the campus, I like the layout. It's pretty cool. I like the colors. People here are nice.
What kind of bands do you like?
Or bands? Prefer,
like, if you listen to any bands?
Rock. I like AC/DC, Green Day, Skillet.
My name's MJ, and it is spelled MJ.
What kind of bands do you listen to?
Like hardcore punk, metal. Yeah, stuff like that.
What kind of music, type of music do you listen to?
A lot of it, but I really, really like Eastern folk music.
I haven't heard of it, so I'll look it up. what's your preferred snack?
Preferred snack? Watermelon rind.
Want a bite?
No, thank you.
Want a bite?
No. What kind of pizza is your favorite kind of pizza?
Well, I don't know. I just kind of eat whatever comes
just
my way.
Just kind of eat. All right. Thank you for the interview. Again, no thank you. All right. Thank you for your time. God, this is going to be a messed up announcements.
Those were your Dumps and Announcements.
Have a great day in the land of the Mustangs.